Resident Evil.
Jill, where are you? If you can hear this transmission, respond immediately.
I'm here. What's up?
I got us a ride. The chopper engines are running and ready to go.
On my way.
The city's about to become ground zero. Hurry up! And don't forget to take that device with you.
What does it do?
That device tracks the distance of the approaching missile. Make sure you bring it with you. Now listen to me. Don't give up. We're both gonna survive this. Just get over here!
Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Warning. Missile attack confirmed. Emergency level D. All personnel evacuate immediately.
Checking system. Checking battery. Warning, there is not enough power to activate the system. Connected.
Thank you.
Executing quick charge program. Prepare to fire.
Jill!
Over here!
I guess we're all set.
All right then, we're out of here.
Oh no.
It's here. Time to go.
Now we have a rather unfortunate turn of events. It seems that the President and the Federal Council have passed judgment over the civilians of Raccoon City. The President and Federal Council have ruled that the Backless Terminate operation is the best course of action for this extreme situation and have since executed. Based on that fact, Raccoon City has been literally wiped off the map. Current reports have the death toll surpassing the 100,000 mark. Our hearts go out to those poor civilians of Raccoon City.